Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our group, Sky Hosters. First of all, let me thank you all for coming here today. Let me introduce myself. I'm Chalakshi from Department of Information System. As you can see on the screen, our today topic is cloud computing. Overview of cloud computing. Do you know about it? If you don't know, does it matter? I think this is the time for get a brief knowledge about cloud computing. Let's now look at the content in our presentation. Our first topic is introduction. Second one is what is cloud computing. Third one is history of cloud. Fourth one is deployment models. Fifth one is service models. Seventh one is advantages. Eighth one is disadvantages. Ninth one is cloud storage. And the last topic is download for storage. To look at the introduction. Cloud computing allows us to access apps as utilities over. It enables us to design, configure, and personalize apps over the internet. Users can access database resources through the internet from without having to worry about resource upkeep or management. Now that you are aware of the overview, let's begin.
Sorry for the inconvenience. What is cloud? In one statement, cloud computing is the provision of on-demand information technology resources over the internet. These computer service providers are called cloud service providers. CSP charges users based on cloud resources used across different billing formats. Cloud resources are resources that are extracted from basic physical hardware with the assistance of a hypervisor. But if we choose cloud computing, a cloud vendor is responsible for the hardware purchase and maintenance. They also provide a wide variety of software and platform as a service. We can take any required service on rent. The cloud computing services will be charged based on usage. The cloud environment provides an easily accessible online portal that makes handy for the user to manage the compute, storage, network, and application resources. Now we can move the history of the cloud. This image will give you a clear idea of the history of cloud computing. Cloud computing has a long history that dates back to the 1960s when the concept of an intergalactic computer network was originally proposed, and in recent years the technology has shaken up both the enterprise IT and supplier landscapes. Now we are going to identify deployment models. There are four types of deployment models. First one is public cloud. It allows systems and services to be easily accessible to the general public. Public cloud may be less secure because of its opens. The second, private cloud. It allows systems and services to be accessible within an organization. It offers increased security because of its private nature. Third one is community cloud. It allows systems and services to be accessible by group of organizations. Last one, hybrid cloud. It is mixture of public and private cloud. However, the critical activities are performed using private cloud while the non-critical activities are performed using public cloud. In addition to deployment models, we can identify another concept which is called service models. There are three main types of service models. Number one, infrastructure as a service. It is the delivery of technology. Infrastructure as an on-demand scalable service. It provides access to fundamental resources such as physical machines, virtual machines, virtual storing, etc. Number two, platform as a service. It provides the routine environment for applications, deployment and deployment tools, etc. It provides all of the facilities required to support the complete life cycle of building and delivering web applications and services entirely from the internet. Number three, software as a service. Its models allows to use software applications as a service to end users. It is software delivery methodology that provides license, multi-tenant access to software and its functions remotely as web-based services. Now I invite Vashita to continue our presentation.
Thank you, Mahesha, for giving me this opportunity. Now we can move to the leading cloud providers. In here, you can see the leading cloud providers and their websites. Amazon Web Service, Microsoft Azure, Google Platform, IBM Cloud, Alibaba Cloud. Now we identify advantages and disadvantages. Advantages of cloud computing. As we all know that cloud computing is trending technology. Almost every company switched their service on the cloud to raise the company growth. We are going to discuss some important advantages of cloud computing. Backup and restore data, improved collaboration, excellent accessibility, low maintained cost, mobility, service in the pay-per-user model, unlimited storage capacity, data security. Next, disadvantages of cloud computing. There are benefits from the cloud computing usage, but it's unattainable that the system also has some disadvantages. Here are some of the significant challenges of using cloud computing. Internet connectivity, vendor locking, limited control, and security. Next area slide is cloud storage. First, we need to create an account with a Google storage like Dropbox, Amazon Web Services, Box, SkyDrive, and Google Drive. Then log into our account from a computer or any device and upload the data and information we need to it, like our email address and password. Then we can access our account and use our information from any device at anywhere, anyone. Now we can identify download for storage. First, we need to like a download storage application as an internet. For example, such as Dropbox, Amazon Web Services, Box, SkyDrive, and Google Drive, etc. After the installation, and we can find our computer or our device. After we previously created our storage account and by logging it. After through a Wi-Fi connection and upload our data and information to our cloud system. Then we can access our account and use our information from any device at any time, anywhere, and if I like to share other persons. Hello everyone, this brings me to the end of our presentation. Thank you so much for your interest and attention.
Good morning to all and welcome to our presentation. As you can see on the screen, our presentation is about 3D printing technology, the tool of the future.